So welcome back to Skyrim again. I recorded, I just about was saying goodbye and the game crashed. The first crash of the season, I think. And when the game crashed, so did my recording software. Graphics looking a bit off. So I will repeat what I did. We went in that cave, by the way, killed a couple of trolls. It was a nightmare. I tell you what I did, it was so funny. What happened? I started recording the episode, right? And she was inside the cave, and I was outside the cave, and the two trolls were inside the cave. So I went in. I thought I better go in, and then I thought, oh, can't kill those two. I ran out, and one of them somehow followed me out. I ran all the way back to the bridge down there, followed by a troll, and the guards killed it. I couldn't cope. And then I went back in here, and somehow the two of us managed to kill the other one who was in there. It was amazing. You don't know what you missed. It was quite funny, really. Yeah. Oh, I saw something else nice. We got this on the map up here, so let's do that again. Lots of mining. You can expect to see lots of mining in this episode. I found some really nice stuff. Now, something I found out that I didn't realise, actually. I'm going to miss most of that mining, aren't I? We're going to Voltheim Towers, just down the river, to kill some bandits, by the way. Oh, yeah, look. Something you can make. I will be able to make. Where is it? It's under... Not Imperial. Nordic. Where's Nordic? It should show up. I mean, just having the mod in there. Right, studded. No. Imperial. No, Penitus Oculatus. That thing. You can be them if you want. Leather. Vampire stuff. Thieves Guild. No. Dwarven. Oh, here we go. Look. Silver stuff. Elven. Ten. I can't find it now. I can't find what I wanted. Glass. Daedric. Nordic. There's Nordic. So, look. Stormcloak officer stuff. Part of the mod I'm working on. I'll show you what it looks like if you haven't seen it. I mean, you have seen it. I knew you have, but... I didn't realise you could run in here and just take stuff. It's great. What are you? Injured, I suppose. Ooh. Ew. It's disgusting. Right. Where's the big tent with the officer in there? It looks like he should be in here. There he is. So you get that. Now, that actually looks pretty cool. I mean, it doesn't have to be Stormcloak, does it? And you mix that with the companion's armour, which you can also make. You can make some really, really nice armour. So I was really pleased with that. I'm really glad that they're going to be in the game. Well, they are for me now, if I want to... Not cheap, but if I want to use one leather strip to make them, but I feel wrong doing that. If you didn't know as well, there's a very safe way to get to the High Hrothgar that way. You just go down it. Oh, hello. What's this? Corundum. It's Orichalcum I want, and I found a place where I can get some. Not only that, I found another place where I can get past Voltheim Towers if I want don't want to go in there, and after Voltheim Towers, I found another place with I've got two places where I found Orichalcum. All I got to do is find them again. I can find one of them. I know where one of them is. But it's the second one. I don't know where that is. I still haven't fast travelled, by the way, which I think is really nice. Have I died? Can't remember. So I haven't fast travelled. It wasn't planned. But that's just how it's turned out, you know. So I'm very pleased with that, and don't know what else to say. Oh, we'll kill that one, I think. He looks like he's alone. I don't know. Are you going to see me or not? Yeah, that was another thing. I leveled up. Now, I sort of hate this because that. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. So there was an alternative to. I think, yeah, it was up there. That was it. I thought, what happened? What is that? What's up here? Look, because giants are there. So what's here? It was a wolf. I remember that. One or two, anyway. Can't remember how many. What's she doing? Look. Don't go up to the giants. Run across the rocks, can you? Yeah. Right. Told you. Can't remember if there's another one or not, but there is ore. There. Auric Alcum. Look at that. How cool is that? And there's some on the other side as well. Now I know where to go and find it. And I've came across the location for Quicksilver, which is really good. Because that's also hard to find. So here we are. Auric Alcum. Kill some bandits. It's more luck. And then we'll run back and pick up some Quicksilver all the way back to Whiterun. Because we've got that sword for a family sword for somebody. We're going to drop that off. I can't help thinking maybe it's a bit of a special reward for that. But I don't know for a fact. Now, is there any more Auric Alcum down here, I wonder? This is why I'm repeating it, because I think it's nice to know where these ores are, if you know, you're not using a mod that will give you the stuff for nothing, or whatever it is, you know. You don't need that, to be honest with you. You don't need a cheat chest. I don't know how much they achieve. I suppose if you struggle playing the game, or, you know, if you find it a bit difficult for you, or something like that, or you just want to get on and kill stuff with a one shot. Personally, I just lower the difficulty, I think, if I wanted to do that. But that's, you know, I mean, I don't want to sound too critical. Because, to be honest with you, I think the most important thing with this game is to enjoy it. The fact that I don't like those little cheat box things doesn't mean that you can't have them. Does it? Of course not. I've done it. Where is she? Come over here. I want to see if she's going invisible. She is. Good. I think they've seen me already. Look. No, he's shooting at a fish or something, I think. Yeah, he's shooting off that way. But he's not. Now he's going near the duck. Oh dear. He hasn't got a clue where to go. I think, no, I want to try and let them save. I want to try and let them come to me. Where's she gone?
You're pathetic.
What are you down here? It's better. I watch your trap here, lad. There we go. I mean, these traps, they don't kill you, but they will hurt. Well, level up, and 180 is a nice number for health. I always think that. Now, what have I got on powers and stuff that I can use? Powers, none. Shouts, good. Oh, good. Right, we can take care of him in a minute. Oh, that was it. I killed him. I killed him. That was funny. I didn't think I killed him at all. Where's... Oh, he's over there. I'm going to run back here and do some looting. I can heal as well, can't I? I mean, I want to search the bandit chief, but I don't know... Now, why would somebody have a healing potion? What's she doing up here? Oh, she's been hitting him, I suppose. What's the guy doing over there? I don't know where they are. What's going on here? Very confusing. Right. Let's... Oh. Yeah, we'll run across, get the bandit chief. He went down here, didn't he, somewhere. Where has he gone? There he is. So what has he got? Oh, he's got one of those. They're nice. Ah, look at that, look at that. Steel dagger, nice. Very nice. Come on. We're going to go back across because there's mining to do. Alright. Sorry, it's difficult to get excited when you did this 20 minutes ago. Oh, and I haven't got my clock time. My timer running on my clock. Oh. Never mind. Blimey. Sorry, I suppose she must have killed the that guy there with the her bow. Oh, hello. Oh. If you gotta go left, it's Murphy's Law, isn't it? You're gonna go right. When you're trying to pick those things, right? Nope. A minute. I don't think so. Hum. Robes, always nice. Yeah, I don't know if you caught the last one. Oh, here we are. Archery. End table. Gold. Nice. Oh, wardrobe. Clothes. What would you expect to find in a wardrobe, I suppose? Blessed hunting bow. I believe it's always an enchanted bow there. To level, I suppose. Yeah, so if you missed the last one, I'm... it's going to be a little while, a couple of weeks or something, and then I'll start a new mod. It's going to be like Live Another Life, alternative start sort of thing, so you don't have to ride through the cart. So, I'm not really sure. I need a bit of inspiration of where to start the game if you don't start it there. Like, you can be, start it Shipwrecked, or was it the other mod is like Shipwrecked, Left for Dead, by the side of the road, things like that. All I can actually think of would be to give you a different set of equipment according to what start you choose, and take it from there and put you in a place. So I think you see what I mean. Oh, here we are. Look, what's this? Corundum. Okay. Yes, I'll put you in a place. But, that's all. I mean, I can't do anything fancy. But, like, if you wanted to be shipwrecked in the north of, I think I could do that easy enough. Piece of cake. Whether I can make you an... come on, yeah.
I've got your back.
I don't know if I can make you the owner of property or that sort of stuff. I think that would be a script. But, well, I could do all sorts. Oh. can have that skull. That don't.
You lead, I'll follow.
Yes, I will. Yeah, so I was going here. And I found a way to go. Oh, look at here. Walk around them. I mean, it's not bad. It's always good to have ore. Doesn't matter what it is, does it? Even if you're not going to use it, you can still level up with it. But I'd rather find iron than I would corundum. Iron, orichalcum, moonstone, quicksilver, all that stuff. But oh, is that another? Is that more? I know you can actually go all the way around here. It's quite a nice little exploration place. If you come up here and run around and. Now, this is what we found last time. When we came up here a bit last time. In fact, we came up here. And I was just saying, up there, that if you go that way, it's the dragon. And up here, I found some nice ore. Really nice ore. Orichalcum or something. More of that. Orichalcum is orc armor, by the way. If you didn't know. Is this it? There it is. There was also a wolf. Right. Back here. There. So there we go. Ideas. Don't sort of, you know, can you do this mod and that mod and the other mod, because we'll get to do more and more mods as time goes. It's just a bit difficult to do because it takes time. So I do want to work on alternate start, a different sort of starting mod, because it's something I always used to enjoy with the older Skyrim. Yeah, be very careful. There's that up there, the dragon. There's also there's also dragon priest up there, so you have to watch it if you haven't been there before. Now this one, I want to go there, but not today. Today my pockets are full. And I just want to get back, you know. I want to take that sword back, get the reward from the Jarl or his employee for whatever, and carry on. Pick up some quicksilver on the way. Oh, I found a nice little box, and next to it some gold ore, which is really cool. Because there's very, very little bit of that. My wife was trying to get some gold yesterday. Or last night, I think it was. Was it the night before? Anyway, she was trying to get some gold ore. And as well, if you want to avoid that, you don't have to. Look, there's a little way here. That's really good to know. So we can avoid Valtine Towers and we can avoid that place. Don't always want to fight everybody, you know. Really nice. Really, really nice. So there's another way to the dragon up there. Through, it's sort of between there and those two places. Or you can go down there and all the way around that bit, but I don't do that. I just find that a bit boring. So, if you have immersive patrols, they start a patrol up here. You'll come up here and they'll be fighting Stormcloaks and Imperials. That's all. Well, I think it's immersive patrols anyway. Whatever. I think it is. Now, I want to get this cave on the map as well. I don't know why. I just do. I think it's a Falmer cave. That I'm not sure of. I'm not really sure. But I'd like to know. We could just stick our heads in the door, really, couldn't we? Oh, what's up here? Nothing really, but see, Shimmer Mist Cave there. Should we just see what's in there? I mean, Is this? Isn't it Falma? These like things, construction thing. Yeah, that's Falma. Let's just have a look. I don't want to. I'm not going to clear it out. I'm not going to try and be clever. I just want to go inside, have a quick look, and leave. Yeah, look, I've got these. Ooh. Oh, that'll be the shimmer, look. Yeah, that's... Oh, spiders. But I can see Falma stuff. Like a pole stuck in the ground there. Definitely Falma. So, when do we need... Oh, she actually used her torch. Well done. We're in the daylight, but never mind. It's a good idea anyway. Practice. She doesn't seem to use it very well. I don't know what's wrong. I'm not happy with her in some ways right now. I think the old Bernice used to be better. And I don't understand why. But yeah. Yeah. Oh, let's get this thing, look, on the map here. I've got a feeling I saw a couple of wolves in this area, and I don't see them now. I don't want to go to that farm. There's a farm over there, isn't there? Where you, yeah. Oh, you know what I was thinking about? Is you could take the... Oh, there's a dragon mound. That's, I wonder if there's any connection to the dragon that lives up there. Might be. Anyway. Yeah. Take the build your own house sort of thing. And use that to make your own build your own house. Because I don't really like. It's a fox. I don't like in the build your own stuff. That one over by Riverwood. The Foul Creath one. Right, well, there's no bandits over there yet. I wonder where they come from. There they come, look. So where are they... Which direct... Where did they actually come from? Sorry. Wow, I got that one. I wasn't going to bother, but that was alright. Iron ingot. Why do they carry iron ingots? Oh, do you hear me? I'm saying, why do they carry iron ingots in their pockets? Well, I've got loads. Milk. I want milk. I'll have the steel arrow, though. I never... Know what'll happen? If I don't take it, next time, salt, nice. Next time I need it, I'm not going to be able to find it. Now look, I like looking around a little bit. You find stuff, and look at these bits of stone, these stone things on the floor. Now, Bethesda in general usually have a reason to put something somewhere. Like, you see something like that, have a look. Could be a box, or some chest, or a skeleton, or... You know? Oh, look. Ore. What's this one? Iron, isn't it? So, grab it anyway, because I want that. Iron is good. Better than corundum. Orichalcum, wonderful. Quicksilver, gold. I'll show you where it is. Remember, we're running beside the wall to Whiterun. Here it is. There's Whiterun. So, we're just following the wall around. There's nothing... I thought I had an arrow. I didn't. Right. That's a deer. Is it up here? No, I can't find it. I want to find that gold. I'm really going to impress my wife. If I can find that gold again... There it is, there it is. You see what I mean? There's this little structure or a column or something up here, look, and there's a chest. You see? Now, I found this today. I don't remember finding it before. Now, I'm not saying I didn't find it before. I'm just saying I don't remember finding it before. And look, gold. It's so cool. I like that. Now I know where to go. Of course, I won't remember. Next time, I'll just forget the whole thing. But hey, nice. Right now, enough in there, is there? We just keep looking, keep looking. Now, down near battle. This is Battleborn Farm. We're coming up to now. And there's something more. I wonder if there's anything there. I don't know. I always thought there was a back way in. There it is. A back way in to Whiterun. Whiterun, but I can't remember. Corundum. Oh, Corundum as well. I didn't catch this before. I mean, especially... See, I wouldn't say when you're starting out, because it's like Corundum all the time, and it's not so much iron. Which is really what you do need at the beginning of the game. Corundum is to make steel, but down here, look, oh, come here.
Still here.
Yeah, that's ducky.
What do you want me to carry?
Well, let's see. Corundum. Give that. I'll give you some what. Oh, there we go. Right, she's full.
Lead on.
Down here. There we are. Quicksilver. Look at that. How cool is that? So iron, anyway. Iron is what I want. But I did get a pile of iron the other day from Halted Stream Camp. That sort of camp place. I had to go down under the ground and kill Bandit Leader. There, we got loads of iron from there. So, that's okay. So, here we go. Let's get Battleborn Farm. There we go. So, Battleborn Farm. And there. It's right there. So, that must be the old walls of Whiterun, or... something like that, I don't know. Because you can't get into Whiterun from out here. Because you can't, not jumping, because it's you have to go through a door. I suppose if you've got open cities or whatever it's called, you can. Don't know, we'll get this one. Now, more or less here, this is where the game crashed last time. I'm going to run up here a bit. Because if there's any ore, it's going to be up here, isn't it? No, okay. Can't see any here. And I'm gonna risk a jump. Yeah. Point. Right. That would be a place to live as well. So many cool places to build homes. If you just mess about with creation kit a bit, it's drag and drop. That's all it is mostly. Well. Depends on you. Depends on you. Oh, we're all the way over here. Oh, that's nice. Oh, we're almost home. So then we can deliver the family sword. Have a quick word with the Jarl's... what's it called? Provenici or something. Get the reward for killing the bandit. That's going to be about it. Oh, I think that guy... Sam Guinevere, the one who wants to have a drink with me. I think he's here now. I think I saw him where the other day when I was when I picked up the quest to go to the bandit place we just went to. I think not too sure. So we'll be getting vampires now then. That'll be interesting. Well, interesting. I don't like vampires, but there have to be one. I've got to be one, because if this, we're going to complete everything in this playthrough. So if we're going to do that, who's she? Who's she? You?
Have to chat with an old woman.
Oh yeah.
Do your good deed for the day.
No, but that's okay. Now. I have to say, you know, I'm not a big fan of the armor owned by the companions, but oh, here's the guy. This is the family sword person. Amran. Yeah, I've got your sword.
You found it. I've been looking for that blade for months.
Bet you have.
You took on all those bandits yourself?
Yeah.
Thank you. Here, my father had a favorite sword and shield technique. Let me teach it to you.
Oh, nice. I bet that was only like one level.
Right then.
Block. Oh,
the Dawn Guard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace.
Oh, there's the vampire. You alright?
Ezron's going to like you. Go talk to him at Fort Dawn Guard, southeast of Riften.
Oh, what are you talking to behind me? There he is. Right. Of course, we can make Dawn Guard armor. That is really that's a nice thought. So we need to a bit of save. Just pop up here. And we get a little bit of reward. I thought he said Arcadia's farm. And as I like to do, I'll grab the shrine because maybe something bit me. I just don't know. If that's the case. She's not. We did her, didn't we, with the mammoth tusk. And I think it was it the last episode or the one before that. Anyway. She's done. We've almost more or less finished stuff here at this point in the game. Later, right, it'll come up, but I think more will come. But yeah, we're more or less finished here. So where is he? There he is. This is man with the money. Hello.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward.
The bandit leader at Valtheim Keep is dead. I'm here for the bounty.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
So we could buy a house in a city, and we've got loads of money, look.
Dragon's Reach.
Well, I'm really not in a hurry. I'm not in a hurry, not to get there.
Be glad you're here in the city and not out in Riverwood.
The thing.
Don't even have a war.
I know how to have multiple followers. And yes, I will make a mod, but I don't know when.
Everything's all right.
It's going to be... Then, okay, it's not perfect, but what I think you could do, you could have a group of followers. So, you know, when you make a follower, you make one NPC. I think you could make a group of NPCs and have them all... One of them is your follower, and the rest follow that person, or you, or depending upon... Well, they would follow your follower, so you have to keep telling your follower what to do, and then they will stay with that, whoever it is. And that's it. So if you tell the follower to wait, the group waits. If you tell your follower to go over there, they all go over there. And so on. Now that's not great, but I think I'd be interested to see how that works. Now, what was it? Something of... I saw somebody doing a secret thing here. Maybe it was a cheat mod. Oh, hello. Well, I get there. Ah, that's right, yeah, you jump on the barrel and then you jump around the walls and get underneath and get a chest that belongs to a merchant. That's the one. Was some guy, I don't know. I don't know how these people find these things. That, oh, look at that. Didn't get that in the old Skyrim, I tell you. You guys, you don't know where you're onto a good thing. Mods? Well, I mean, I had graphics mods and stuff and all kinds, but I tell you that the graphics in this, I think they're tons better. You could always make things different, but for me, I don't need it different. It's perfect. It's finished. Okay, I'm going to stop. Really, because I think I've recorded 3 episodes today, so it means I can't play for a bit. That's why I got my own character. I'll get him out. Have a nice day. And or a nice weekend or whatever it is, and I'll see you for the next episode of Skyrim with PlayStation 4 compatible mods. Goodbye.